box, brand new brand, and it's going to be your brand. It's going to be path proven, certified Angus beef, Midwestern fed.
I don't know if any of you guys ever feel that way in your job. I know some of you guys are, you know, maybe you're just a feedlot cowboy. I think, well, I don't really add any value. I'm not really, you know.
Well, we're the 375 pounders from Hattiesburg, Mississippi that were on a truck for 22 hours. For the record population, how does it apply to what you're doing at your facility?
Because it's not just Eastern Nebraska or Iowa or Dakota's kind of museums. That shows up in Western Nebraska a few yards off.
We can see stuff that in our eyes, like, you know, is definition of muscle, okay? More fat, different shape of the skeleton, okay? Less bone proportionally than the calves. We all inherently see something.
You always have to be disciplined enough to confront the most brutal facts of your current reality, whatever they might be.
Maybe we need to rethink our process just a little bit, that maybe speed isn't quite such a good deal.
And I kind of came up with it over the years, but I kind of put it to paper just recently, a year or two ago. And I have five things that are highly important. Seven or eight guys be the best they could be by how I practiced. Knowing I wasn't going to play the game, but I had to get them ready